In Genshin Impact, you need to do some quests as you progress in the game. But if you don't know how to view your quest menu, here's how. To open your quest menu, you simply need to press J on your keyboard. From there, you can view the quests that you finished and the quests that you're currently doing. And that's basically it. You can open it anytime you want. Let us know what game you want to see next, and make sure to like and subscribe for more quick gaming tutorials.